บ่าปริมิตรตีมตรัยยังตัวจ่าปรอมเปียป้อนแต่ในจังหวัดกาบอกกำลังสมัติกันวิ่งได้เทือดเลือดสกามเพียบจุนโดสัตว์รุกบ่าฉลองได้ปีปฏิหลายบ่าตามฉลองปุ่นได้เวิ้นคำจำนวนดาวหนึ่งวิ่งคือตระบานกำลังสมัติกันจำนี้บอกการอยู่ทางสกปรกสัตว์เนื้อประการสัตว์นึกโจขอดบานบ่าเนื้อเลือดดองเพลิดขนมภูมิเลือดสังกัดสังไตรกรองสังไตร
แปะป้อนการในโชว์บังกราบสัตว์จุกฉลองได้ในปีปฏิลาคาเลนี้ตระบันลูกตันพันระอาแกนยุในอาแกนยุกทานสกปรกสัตว์หนึ่งผลิตกรรมสัตว์บ้านในเดืองแท้สัตว์จุกได้กรมช่วยเพิ่มสกามอภิบดักฉลองได้ในปีล้าโจตามเฉลาะระเบียงจำนวนดาวดวีระเวียงปรุงได้กัมพูชีล้าคือมิ้นฉบับตีโลกบรรโตเตท้าตามการสายเชียวหรือบอกกรมการเงี้ยจุกแต่งอ่อนนี้เก็บบานนอมโจปีประเทศไทยรวยฉลองแดนโจประเทศลาวหายบรรโตฉลองแดนหมกตึกใดกัมพูชีตามฉลองระเบียงปอกตึกนงจำนวนดำระเบียสถานนงคมโอสไฟสระบุรีโอสไฟแสนเจยหรือบอกแคสตึงแตงหายจัดจุกได้กรมช่วยบานนอมโยกหมกนี้ตีมวยมันเมียนฉบับตำรวจตรมตรึมีนตายหลีกขัดหรือบอกแคสอนุญาตอดักจินจูนนงสระตายปนกតែក្រុមឈ្មោះបាយជាដឹកជ្រូកឆ្លងដែនពីក្រៅប្រទេសហើយមិនមានមន្ត្រីបសុពេទ្យខេត្តចុះបងឈាមពិនិត្យនិងធ្វើចតានិស័កនោះឡើយលោកបានបញ្ជាក់ថាបច្ចុប្បន្នសត្វជ្រូកនេះត្រូវបានគេរកឃើញមានកើតជំងឺប៉េះអាហ្វ្រិកនៅក្នុងប្រទេសថៃយ៉ាងច្រើនតែក្រុមឈ្មោះបាយជានាំចូលសត្វជ្រូកពីប្រទេសថៃឆ្លងចូលមកកម្ពុជាហើយលក់ចែកចាយក្នុងខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងនិងខេត្តព្រះវិហារយ៉ាងអនាធបត័យដោយអាជ្ញាធរនិងសមត្ថកិច្ចក្នុងតំបន់គ្មានវិធានការទប់ស្កាត់ឬចោះពិនិត្យឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវនោះទេជុំវិញការខាត់រថយន្តដឹកជ្រូកខាលើនេះត្រូវបានលោកចិត្តដែលជាអ្នករត់ការនាំជ្រូកឆ្លងដែនចេញពីប្រទេសឡាវតាមច្រកព្រំដែនចំណុចដើមលវៀនេះបានដឹងថាការដែលគាត់នាំជ្រូកនេះគឺគាត់មានច្បាប់ហើយសត្វជ្រូកទាំងអស់ត្រូវបានត្រួតពិនិត្យយ៉ាងត្រឹមត្រូវពីខាងសមត្ថកិច្ចរបស់ភាគីឡាវទើបគាត់អាចនាំចូលមកប្រទេសកម្ពុជានេះអ្នកនាំសត្វជ្រូកបន្តថាការដែលគាត់ទិញជ្រូកពីឡាវមកលក់ចែកចាយតាមអាណាខេត្តមួយចំនួននេះគឺគាត់បានរត់ការជាមួយសមត្ថកិច្ចអស់ហើយជាពិសេសមន្ត្រីពេទ្យសត្វនៅក្នុងខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងពាក់ព័ន្ធករណីខាងលើនេះ BTV សូមការបំភ្លឺពីលោកសៀងម៉េងហួងប្រធានកាយឡ័យបសុពេទ្យប្រចាំខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងតាមប្រព័ន្ធទូរស័ព្ទលេខ017 599 688លើកទី1គាត់ឆ្លើយថាគាត់ស្ដាប់មិនបានទេព្រោះគាត់កំពុងបើកឡានក្រោយមកទៀតយើងបានបន្តតំណាក់តំណងតែទូរស័ព្ទចូលគាត់មិនលើកមិនថាគាត់ជាប់រវល់ឬក៏មានចេតនាគេចវេះឬបិទបាំងព័ត៌មាននេះឬក៏យ៉ាងណាប៉ុន្តែទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក្រុមអ្នកយកព័ត៌មានក្នុងខេត្តនឹងព្យាយាមស្រាវជ្រាវបន្តទៀតដើម្បីរកការពិត